Watching another episode of High Events, and today we're here at Barcelona's latest location right here at Corte. And there's also a pampering session that we're going to look at, as well as the launch of their new Christmas range. And so let's go see how it goes. I'm here with Charlene, co-founder of Barcelona. How are you doing?
Very good, thank you.
All right, now I understand there was a pampering session that just finished. Can you tell us a bit about that?
Yes, we were the title sponsor of the ICCP Charity Christmas Bazaar this year as well. And we invited a few of the ladies from the community to come down and have a pampering session. They've had a very busy week, so we thought we'll give them a session of pampering.
Alright, now behind us I think we have the new Christmas range, and it looks absolutely beautiful. Can you tell us a bit about it?
Yeah, so this is our festive range. As you see, the boxes and so on, they've got some beautiful butterflies on it, which actually, if you see, every single butterfly is made of our flowers. So there are about 6 unique butterflies made from our traditional flowers, or the traditional art-inspired flowers that we have. And they're in gift boxes, they're on candles, they're on diffusers, they're on these hand creams and other products as well. So it's just a way that, you know, towards the end of the year, we do this festive range that runs through Christmas, right, all the way across Chinese New Year as well, for our different markets across the world, and something very vibrant, something very colourful. And also we like to give back with the festive range. So this year we are working with Forest Conservation to protect the habitat of butterflies. So Sri Lanka has over 250 species of butterflies, but their habitat is being ruined and they're going extinct. So we're working with wildlife conservation to conserve their habitat and make sure we have these beautiful creatures running around this beautiful island for much, much longer.
So can you tell us a bit about what's in store for Barcelona in the future?
Lots of things happening. We are in a new location of Barcelona right now. This is the location in Corte. So as you can see, things are changing a little bit. We've got the store, we've got the spa, and we've got a wellness studio as well. So we'll be running yoga classes, we'll be running Pilates, anything to do with wellness and exercise and just good living in general. So we're turning our locations into wellness hubs pretty much. So this is the first of that. There's another one coming up in the next 4 weeks or so. So excited about that kind of stuff. And of course, the festive season.
Feel your heartbeat.
I'm with Marie. How are you doing?
I'm doing really, really great.
You seem absolutely relaxed.
Well, it's a little bit difficult not to be.
Alright, now what do you think of Barcelona's new Christmas range?
It's great. It's beautiful. I'm an environmentalist, so for me it's really amazing to have the environmental concept to it. Yeah.
Out of the other products, what's your go-to Barcelona product? What would you go to just, you know, purchase?
It's usually the cardamom rose series and the sleeping tents. I really like that as well. Yeah.
What is going on here? How much are you enjoying this?
Oh, a lot. Like, amazing. It's really, really great. Yeah.
I'm here with Arunee. How are you doing?
Great. I'm absolutely relaxed and I feel like a zombie.
Absolutely relaxed. So have you seen the new Christmas range?
Yes, I have. It's beautiful.
Amazing.
what is your favorite product from it?
I would have to say the cardamom rose cream. It was beautiful, and I love the glasses. I think that's part of the Christmas range with the tea glasses. Absolutely beautiful.
What do you think of this spa salon, this particular spot?
I think it's beautifully located and really well laid out, and the staff are wonderful, really warm and lovely and welcoming.
I'm here with Roshni. How are you doing?
Oh, great. You can imagine I'm in absolute heaven.
Yeah. So what did they do to you? I don't even know where your hands are, but look what.
They did a scrub first, and then they followed it with a lovely massage with the cream that I chose, which was lavender, and it was wonderful.
Now, what do you think of Spa Salon's newly introduced Christmas range?
First of all, the packaging is just stunning. It is absolutely beautiful. Of course, some of the products I know, some I don't. So looking forward to experience those that I don't know. And lots of things to buy for Christmas gifts.
I'm here with Fatima. How are you doing this morning?
Well, it's been a bliss so far. We've been pampered, and we all looked forward to this, and we're not disappointed.
So what do you think about what's going on right now? How do you like it? How are you enjoying it?
Well, I'm a big fan of massages, so this is absolutely perfect. She's been very gentle, and it's been very enjoyable.
I'm here with Catherine. How are you doing?
Very relaxed. Absolutely in total bliss.
So how do you like what's going on?
What can I say? I think it's just a moment of pure heaven. I don't want to move from here. I just want to spend all my day here and get pampered this way. It's the best that you can have, definitely.
So what do you think about Spa Salon's new Christmas range that they just introduced?
Well, I'm looking forward to this Christmas range, and I'm a very deep fan of butterflies. So looking forward to try the range, to buy some goodies from the range. I saw some beautiful scent diffuser for the room. I saw some beautiful hand creams as well. And the candles, those are mine already. So no, loved it. Love it.
I'm here with Farise. How are you doing?
Oh, I think I'm in blissful heaven.
I understand you haven't actually seen the Christmas range yet, but what do you expect from it?
I expect excellence, as I expect as much from the other products that I've seen over here. It's really lovely. It's a feast for the eyes and for the smells. It's just divine. It really feels good.
Other than the Christmas range, what is your favorite Spa Salon product?
Anything that relaxes me, you know. I love lavender, I love neroli, and my daughter's 4 years old loves the roll-on thing that you put, because she went for a yoga class and the teacher over there pulled out the Spa Salon little roll-on, and I had to go and buy it for her because now she puts it on all the time.
Daniel just finished your pampering session upstairs. How was it?
It was amazing. It was a lot of calm after the storm.
Because we could have stayed a lot more, but we'll come back.
Yeah, we could have definitely stayed the whole afternoon there. It was too short. No, it was absolutely divine.
So
Can you tell me what you guys have got? Now, I understand this is from the new Christmas range. So what is this that y'all have bought?
And already buying Christmas presents.
I've got candles and a sachet for the clothes to smell nice and bath and body products.
The candles, because look at those candles. I mean, look at these. How you can resist that? It's just impossible.
Y'all just finished your massages. How was that?
It was a dream. It was so relaxing and so wonderful. I want to go back again.
I'm definitely coming back. Yeah, it was great.
I think I'm still asleep. I'm just so relaxed and I will be back. Thank you.
That's a wrap. We just finished the pampering session, the showcasing of Spa Salon's latest location right here in Kote, as well as the showcasing of their new festive range. So come take a look and you can catch me again on another episode of High Events. My name is Kaylin Marcellus.